Okay. Okay, so next one is the frogs, but I'm gonna take a look because I want to see exactly what everything is. More running gun. The mausoleum. Well, I'm probably gonna take a look in the mausoleum just to see, because... Well, damn. Alright, a super. Nice. Okay, you got the super beam. I can deal with that. Alright, so... Rust of an Ooze. So this is probably the slime boss. Come on. Dang it. Fire! Ooh. Okay. Duck. Dash, duck and dash. Press that a little too much. Okay. Bang! 2 for 2. Another B plus. I'll take it. Goopy Le Grande. Okay. Oh, what's this? Okay, so this is gonna allow me to get the plane. All right. Oh, okay, Zep.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
So we're taking this to the air. Okay. Let's see. Oh, dang, missed that parry, but whatever. Oh, whoa. Oh, man. Some bull. Oh, get that shit out of my face. Bombs away. Boom. Oh, Using Twister, I see. Oh! You thought. Oh, okay. Ah, crap. Ah, dang it. Oh, ooh, man, missed that by an inch. Okay, so now they're starting to get... Ah, crap. Alright, bombs away! Oh, okay. A little frustrated? Whoa, what's with the star shurikens? Oh, darn it! You lost too soon. I was only half the moon.
Here's a real high-class bout. Here
goes. This time I got my parrying down. Bubs away! Okay, Gemini twins. Free parry. Oh! Ah, crud, didn't see that bullet. Oh boy. Move it. Boom. Oh, but not getting that far in. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Oh, get me. Boom! Good night, Moon. B, I'll take it. Hildeberg. Okay, we're just gonna talk to this guy real quick. And this definitely is the flower boss. But I think we'll wrap it up for there. So next time we will be handling another running gun, the flower boss, the frog boss, and then I think we'll get to move on to the next level. But hey, once again, if you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned to Need Extra Life for more Cuphead videos all this weekend. Once again, this is your boy K1 bringing this Cuphead fun. Have a great day, people.